Thank you. Thank you, friends. Thank you. Thank you.
town welcome show.
Riders on the storm.
Texans.
Thank you all so much. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die.
Thank you. Are y'all feeling good? You guys get it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
What a way to spend a winter's night.
Yeah. Musical. 20 plus years of wanting to see these guys live, and finally the day has come. Second time that I visit this house of 713 Musical. I came back in July, and it is simply an amazing venue here at 713 Musical, post Houston. As you can tell, the place is humongous. It is quite impressive if you get to see the grandeur of this venue. It's amazing, and really enjoyed seeing this guy live. And I had always wanted to see live. And I'm so glad I was able to make it out here to 713 Musical. These massive events are obviously brought to you by Live Nation Houston. So very blessed to live in a city where such great events take place. As usual, the sound, the acoustics, the lights, an amazing experience. And I really hope that you all enjoy this set. It's actually quite huge. I mean, it's got like three floors, the seats in the back. I was all the way up in the front.
It's gonna be on YouTube!
Yay!
This is
fucking awesome!
Take care, guys. And I'm hoping you guys enjoy. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the set. Please make sure that you prefer to follow us on our social media: Facebook Rockfest Houston, Twitter Rockfest H, Instagram Rockfest Houston Radio, TikTok Rockfest Houston Radio, and YouTube, where hopefully you can find this amazing set the first time I've actually caught them live, and it was an emotional experience. I cried. I cried. It was an emotional experience, and I'm so glad I was able to make it out here. Whenever you get a chance, you should come out here. It's an amazing venue, beautiful. There's a DJ playing right before you come in this place. You know, you can buy the fast pass for an additional fee, but it was well worth it because I was all the way up in the front. It was well worth the money spent on the fast pass. And I'm really, I hope you guys enjoyed it. We got great events coming up. For the month of February, I'll be back here on the 19th for the Pop Roach concert. Falling Reverse, Escape the Fate, and Hollywood of Dead on the 19th year. And then I have a couple events in March. March 16th, the order. 713 means the call right here. The Killers, the 25th, I think, March, Toyota Center. Then I'm going to go to Monterrey for Pal Norte. May, I got the Chili Peppers, the Strokes, and Thundercat over here at the Minute Maid Park. So we got good music coming up, amazing events. So glad I was able to make it out here. Hopefully you guys enjoy the set. And take care.